Of more McIntyres. That's where we grew up. Working cattle ranch. Daddy was a rancher. He was the boss until Mama showed up. Mama's sitting right back there. Y'all give her a big round of applause. If it wasn't for her, we wouldn't be here tonight. Daddy, besides Daddy being a rancher, he was also a world champion cowboy, steer roper. 57, 58, and 61. Mama was the bookkeeper for the ranch, made sure that the count was right when the cattle came in and when we sold them. She was also the bookkeeper there at Kiowa's High School where Alice, Peyton, Susie, and I went to school. But her main job was to make sure us kids stayed out of trouble. She was a good bookkeeper. Alice is here. She can vouch for that, right, Alice? I'm very proud of where I grew up. How I grew up. Daddy being a rodeo cowboy, Mama, every time Daddy would hitch the car to the horse trailer, Mama would get all those kids, and we'd get in the car and we'd take off rodeo and having a wonderful time. And then when us kids got bigger, Mama would pile all us kids back in the car and we'd go off rodeo and have a blast. Man, we had a lot of fun. Wasn't that? It was basketball. But with Daddy being a rodeo cowboy, I grew up with cowboys all my life. Around them. So this next song could be about cowboys or daddies or best friends. I'll let you decide. The greatest man I never knew lived just down the hall. And every day we said hello, but never touched at all. He was in his paper, I was in my room. How was I to know, he thought, high on the greatest man I never knew came home late every night. He never had too much to say. Too much was on his mind. I never really knew him. Oh, and now so sad.
What's that?
Everything he gave to us took all he had. Greatest words I never heard, I guess I'll never hear. The man I thought could never die, he's been dead almost a year. He was good at business, but there was business left to do. He never said he loved me. Guess he thought I knew.